In this video, we're going to be reviewing the EDDM tool from the United States Postal Service. Hi, I'm Josh from the University of Laverne Small Business Development Center. And here at the SBDC, we provide one-on-one consulting for small businesses and tool review videos just like this one. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. The EveryDoor Direct Mail tool from the United States Postal Service is worth taking a look at if you're just starting out in your business or if you're not into digital marketing for your local area. If you want more information, be sure to check out the companion blog article below in the description. With that out of the way, let's take a look at the actual tool and how to use it. So I'm here in front of my computer, and I'll show you how we can use it. We first go to eddm.usps.com. Once you get there, you'll be greeted with this screen where you can input a zip code or a specific address. Now, when you put in a local address, you get this map with all these lines. These are the exact routes that mail is delivered to either residents or businesses. You can choose different routes to reach the maximum number of customers you're trying to get and the cost to mail your advertisements. When you start choosing these routes, you're going to find demographics while pinpointing the neighborhoods or areas that you'll have for your ideal target market. After you choose the ones that look the best and at the budget you can afford, the tool will give you a price and information on the cost and how to carry out the rest of the mailing process to get your ads in front of those people. If you don't already have an account, you can sign up for one and pay online, and then drop off your mail to the local office. You can also check the size of your mailers to make sure they're compliant, or even find a printer to take care of the stuff for you. Then you can send out your mailers and start getting inquiries a few days later. And that's really all there is to it. So here's what I like about the EDDM tool. It's simple to use. You can add the information you want, and it gives you the demographic information you need to get the most eyes on your mailer. It's pretty detailed. The information you find as far as demographics is pretty detailed, including household income, people per household, and age. You can also adjust the filters to get a better idea of your local market. And it's pretty cheap. Considering how many people and businesses you can reach for what you're paying, it's definitely a plus. But I'll get to how much it costs in a little bit. What I don't like about the tool is that it assumes you already know who your target demographic is. The tool is not going to help you find out who your target customer is. The tool is specifically designed to get to your target demographic that's based in a local area like a city or zip code. Now let's get down to brass tacks. The tool is going to be based on bulk mailing rates. How much you spend will be based on the number of residences or businesses you can hit. For example, this could be about 20 cents or so depending on the number of units you're allowed to mail to. You can always balance how many homes and businesses you need to reach based on your budget. Remember to check out the companion blog article for an in-depth step-by-step guide and some extra tips on using the EDDM tool.
So to sum it up, the EDDM tool is a great way to reach your local area right where they are, their mailbox. It's pretty simple and budget-friendly to use. If you're struggling to use the internet or can't invest into digital marketing from the beginning, this tool is a great bridge to getting your business in front of your prospects. Question of the day. What do you think of this tool for your direct mail strategy? Does this tool look like something you could use to make your mailing game a lot easier? Let us know down in the comments. If you like this video, give us a like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you don't miss a new video to start and grow your business. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.